Hey guys, I'm your gaming buster and today I'm gonna be doing a drag race with the police car. And come on guys, let's do the drag race. Okay guys, let's go to the coastal cruise mission and after that let's try the downtown drag race mission guys. These two missions are completed by every single human being who has played the car simulator 2, and I confirmly say that because if you need to unlock cars, we have to play these missions, and I don't know whether I can win with this car because the torque is very less and the competitor cars will be more upgraded cars guys. And but I am gaming buster and I am confident that I'll win the race. That's a confidence guys, my confidence makes me win games guys. Okay, there is two Sashkas guys. And second gear, third gear, fourth gear, and fifth gear guys. I won guys. See, my confidence made me win this game. So every one of you have confidence in what you do and you'll definitely succeed guys. And let's go to the downtown drag race mission guys. In that mission it's easy, it's little bit easy to win the race because you will get enough time to speed up in the last gears guys, that is the 4th, 5th and 6th gears. You'll have enough time to speed up and you'll definitely win the race guys. If you have confidence and you do hard work, you can win anything guys. Like I grew this channel because I had confidence that I'll grow this channel anyway, but it took 1 year to grow like this guys, to get a fan base. And whatever you do it with confidence and don't listen to anyone. People keep on say that you won't succeed, or they keep on say negative things guys, but don't listen to them. You keep on do what you love guys. What you wanna do, just do guys. Do it continuously till the world appreciate you guys. And that is the downtown drag race mission guys. And I have confidence that I'll win this race too guys. There is a player and I don't know what is the name of other guy, and I'll definitely win guys. Both are players. Third gear, fourth gear, and fifth gear. See, I told you that you'll get enough time to speed up guys. No escape from the chase, I have already done that. Okay guys, it's time to end the video. That's it. I just wanna show that you can play drag race or any missions with this car, with this police car. That's it for today and I'll soon show you how to race other missions like the circuit missions or the point missions, point racing missions and other missions with this police car guys. I'll definitely show you that, and it's very easy guys, like the other cars you can play with this car, and it will be, we can make more fun gameplays with this car guys. I'll make more fun gameplays, and if you like more fun gameplays please subscribe and turn on the bell notification. If you like my channel just subscribe. I'm not forcing you to do it guys. Okay, let's park the car perfectly and let's leave. Like I say always, I love you guys, all of you, even the haters too guys, I love you all. I need more hate comments guys, do it.